We're going to do a country song this morning. Uh-huh. But you have to promise me that you don't get too bummed out. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. Guess he's finished talking to the Lord. He used to fold his hands, bow his head down to the floor. But Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I remember even when times were bad, he'd thank Jesus for everything he had. A good wife and three children, food upon our plates. Yeah, everything was right when he said grace. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finished talking to the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. And Daddy doesn't pray anymore. There was a time when we didn't get along, 'cause I thought I was right, he was wrong. Still, when I'd lay down at night, I'd hear him get down on his little prayer for me. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. Guess he's finished talking to the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. Today I followed Daddy down to church, and I listened to the preacher read God's word. And as we sang his favorite hymn, but Daddy didn't make a sound. And this afternoon we'll lay him in the ground. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finally walking with the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. Doesn't pray anymore.
For more information, go to NewChurch.com. frank@frankhart.com.